felony here in Ohio for a hoax emergency call. Governor DeWine signed House Bill 462 recently into law. The legislation makes swatting a fourth degree felony. Plus, if a person is hurt during a resulting police response, it goes up to a second degree felony. And people who are convicted could also be financially responsible for the costs of the law enforcement response.